Yo, what is up? Today I'm going to be showing you the ranked meta in Chapter 2, Season 4. Let's get into it. So you can kick off people in the game while you're helping your friend. And then, this one's find it. Both should carry a sharp tooth shotgun. There's nothing better than that. I was just about to say something about key, but what you're gonna wanna pick, that is pretty close. Sometimes it's not good enough, because you're kind of in the way when you use it. So I kind of messed up there by not like placing the laser for me, but as you saw, I was just patient, waiting for him to peek his head again. And then, best augment for a fragger is going to be Scope Salver. And I know there's going to be a key code spawn there, so I'm going to head on over here. And for the sake of this video, I'm not going to use any shotguns, any C4, but I plan to rock with them. I'm going to use it 3 times, just for the sake of competitive. Trying to get a little third party over here. Because they're in the middle of a fight. So I stole that kill. And I know that guy's low in there. So I'm not gonna push. Because he's low. But I'm just gonna get all this stuff I need. And then I'm gonna go take that boss because I backed this guy off. But until the boss spawns, I'm gonna sit right here. Because now, if you look, you see he thinks I left. So what I do is I wait for him to get into the wide open, and I shoot him. Alright. So, if you play the fights correctly, you should be able to, you know, still be alive enough. So then what you're gonna do, always take pizza, it's so good. And then if you get game tag in turn augment, always save it. And then what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna grab this. I'm not gonna use the stuff to shotgun to just get right over here. And you're gonna wanna put that in here. And go back. And then you beamed. And then use some of this. And then I'm gonna try to beam him because I have a couple of shots. And then you wanna relocate your first stick. And then medium ammo acquired. You don't have to get some of these. These are just a preference as an idea. So I know that this guy's one of the best players in the lobby. So I'm gonna make sure he gets focused. Who's gonna rock it then? Oh my god, bro. Can we fight this guy real quick? Yo, let's team on. Come on. This person ran away. Annoying move, but it's whatever. Like I was peeking. Alright, so I'm gonna go and rotate over there. So he did have a good amount of stuff. It would be crazy if he had some white tools. I'm gonna farm up some wood. Oh, man, it just got shut off. Unfortunate. Alright, but now, since I'm stuck here, okay, I'm going to find something else. So you always want to look at if there's people near you while you're farming. See, I just hit this guy for 115, and since I got this grenade launcher earlier, and then I see there's someone with me, so I'm gonna shoot them to get them back. So by doing that, I've just partially claimed this side of the zone. But I do want to work towards this guy because I do know that he wants to go. I will shoot with him. Where did I just go? Oh shoot, this guy's height. So, by this guy's loadout, I can tell he's better than the game. I need to refresh, so that's how he pushed me. So, since it is still a pretty wide open zone, I am going to carry the AR. Alright, so, I see there's some of it. You should always be looking for people. From shooting him, I am gonna get hit with any problem. But since I did have this launcher, I could stop this guy from holding me. And this guy was stacked. He had everything I needed to set him up and end him. Now the question is, I'm gonna pop this serp here. So hard decision. Alright, doesn't seem like he has movement. That's fine. Because I am set up on mats. I am gonna give that guy a beam. Send one or two as well. See, now that I did that, I'll be able to both him and push him if he's a smart player. He'll be boxed up right now. Alive in the endgame, you'll just have that many more people that can spread you. So by spraying some people, you will be able to rotate. If you look at this, by spraying that guy, he backed off for long enough so I could get a rotation. Alright, same with this guy. Because of my loadout and positioning, I know I pull next storm. and since his turret is there, I know he is somewhere near. So, by the way, this guy's not shooting me. I know he's annoying. Right now, I have the better position, so I can just play it clean, get myself on stable height. See, I am gonna break that turret. Alright, so now I'm gonna make an attempt to at least get onto here so I can spray this guy. And that is the new meta and how to win in ranked chapter 4, season 4.